Kilda Bale at 410, 340 fixed on Newbet. Set to go. And away. There's pace toward the inside here. Had it all going quickly with Park Glory and now burning them off. Kilda Bale. Kilda Bale leads from Green As Woodside Jagger. Then Park Glory moving man. Next is Had It All behind those. Serco Bale and dropping right out. Leopold Bale on the bend. Kilda Bale had a good lead. Clear of Woodside Jagger and Green As. And Kilda Bale too good. Kilda Bale first. Second Woodside Jagger. Third pretty tight actually. Moving man or Green As. Behind those came Park Glory from Serco Bale, then Had It All and Leopold Bale back at the tail end. The time here is 22:45 after race number 10. And Kilda Bale, number 4. A Black Dog, August 2013, a Fleet Alex, Delfina Bale. Number 4, the winner, Kilda Bale. It's 4.871. Second going to 8. Woodside Jagger, Graham Smith, a Black Dog, January 2012, Nitro Burst, Parsippany. And third to 7, Green As, Dean De Cray, a Black Bitch, October 2013, Magic Sprite, Armatree Queen. So it's 4.871 after race number 10 at Angle Park.